Back to your NBA champs, the Denver Nuggets, of course, and what a morning for hundreds of thousands of fans, seeing, even getting to interact and shake hands with some of their favorite basketball idols.
Unforgettable, for sure. Fox 31's Nicole Fierro capturing those monumental moments along the parade route. She joins us live right now. Nicole.
Yep, monumental for the fans and the star players, too. You could see it in their faces, in what they told us, just taking in this historical celebration that so many took the day off to enjoy.
A prime vantage point at 17th and Arapahoe, families feet away from the MVP and his most precious girl. This little boy showing off his blue hair in a selfie with Bruce Brown. Hand slaps. And autographs with KCP. Moments leaving hundreds of thousands of fans and their idols feeling.
Feels great. Great to be champions.
It feels good. I didn't know we had this many fans. It feels amazing.
How does this feel right now?
This is unreal. This is unreal right now.
Yeah, and our section along the parade route, 17th and Arapahoe, we did see just a very fun, family-friendly environment. Just a couple of champagne showers, but very coherent, excited players and very grateful fans who got to interact with them a lot where we were. Reporting live here in downtown Denver, Nicole Fierro, Fox 31.